Hey, welcome back to part 12 of World at War. And we're on the second to last American mission now. And these last two American missions are pretty good.
Status report?
The last few months.
We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky.
It's a shame they didn't do more missions in the rain. I always thought this game looked really nice in the wet weather.
MG in that bunker. Spread out.
What's my problem? Ooh. Yay. At least the flamethrower has infinite ammo in this game. Oh, I can sprint as well. I'm pretty sure you can't sprint in a multiplayer. Can't see bug wall when you use it though. Oh. Oh my god. I don't know how I'm so bad at this game. That's a bit close for comfort. Sorry, mate. Where's he run into? I don't know how small of me is this. Never used to come up this side. Always found it easier going up the right. That could be why. What was my guys? Yeah, oh my god. Right, let's go over here. Does he want me to throw smoke at him? I'm gonna throw something at him. Yeah, he did. No way! That's a complete joke. Where am I? On the wrong side. No, brilliant. Oh my god, jump over, mate.
Go, they can't.
Whoa. I'm gonna stop throwing grenades again. He's charging me, isn't he? That's it, pushing me. Ah, no way. For fuck's sake. Right, let's start. We'll do it this time. my god. Whoa. Yeah, Cold War's a hell of a lot easier than this game, I'll tell you. I need to get rid of this flamethrower then. Okay. I'm not getting on, mate. Have you got a tight knot? A tight 100. Whoa. Come on, then. Oh, there's extra charges. Oh, I thought it was ammo. Can I get my flamethrower back then? Get you. One down, keep on it. Oh my god, he was shooting me. Whoa. It takes forever to whip these satchel charges out.
Outstanding, Miller. Only one to go. Finish the job.
Just run around this way. Oh my god, if I can. He's got the gun I want. No, mate. Oh, no, he ain't. Oh, this gun is horrible. Look at that. It takes up half the, well, the whole screen. Oh, I've got a threat. That's why I'm throwing it anyway, so. I can't remember what else we gotta do in this mission now. How are they shooting? trying to push up now, I think. I really can't remember if that's the end of the mission or if I've got more to do. I'm pretty sure there's more to do. Yeah, I remember this bit now. Run around to the right. Grab this way. That was nice. Really? Oh my god. Of course I did. Oh well. Ah, it starts me all the way back here. That's a bit unfair. Oh, he's got the gun I want. I don't think so, right? Oh my god, where they keep coming from? Where's he run to? Sorry, mate. Whoops. There we go. Fucking hell. Oh my god, run over there. What the fuck? I'm pretty sure there's someone else up there. Suck on that. I can't remember if we've got to go anywhere after this bit. Whoa. Yeah, I remember where we go now. Whoops, wrong gun. No way. Where am I, dear? Whoa. It's a bit harsh. Let's burn them all, shall we? Ah, yeah, and then I think we've just got to take the bit on top, and then that'll be this mission. Oh, need to get back here then. Shoot them. Whoa! Again, just all the time. Cheeky little shits.
Outstanding, Marine. Out fucking standing.
Now let's get out of this damn hole and
start dealing with everyone. There we go.
Miller,
that seemed to be a bit more trouble than I would have liked.
Hold on, kid.
But
we're gonna get you out of here.
Help me get him on the truck.
The next well done.
Two.
You leaving?
No, I think that's the end. Yeah, the next mission is the last American mission. And, then there's two more Russian after that, and it's the end of the game. I'll just cut abruptly. Subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And, catch you in the next one.